y'all? This is Steve Paul from Atlanta Unplugged. And we in the building. We in the building today. And right now I got Lily May. What's happening, Lily?
Not too much. Listen. Long live the legends. You know, music. Long live music. So tonight is going to be super duper dope. I'm trying to tell you, this event is just immaculate. And Goody Ma about to shut it down.
Goody Ma's about to shut it down. So who we got? Who we got on the roster?
So Goody Ma, you know, of course, is the headliner. Now, what you missed earlier were the independent artists, and they closed out with Keith Murray. So then you'll get to see some
Keith
other
Murray.
Acts. You'll get to see some other indie acts.
Okay.
But it's gonna be a surprise.
So tell us what's this all about? Hip hop. Legends.
Oh, Long Live the Legends is just what it is. It's a tour. It's a virtual experience. And the idea is that you will always remember who came before you, who set the tone for what a lot of people doing today that they really don't even understand how they are able to do what they're doing today.
Right, you know? Right. Definitely. Much respect to that because we need to keep our legends there. You know what I mean?
We need to keep them high.
You know what I'm saying? So is this an event that happens every year? How many times do we have it?
So, you know, with the pandemic, I think that more things are becoming virtual. Prayerfully, there will be a continuum of these events.
Okay.
Prayerfully, there will be a continuum. And I think that pay attention to Hype Magazine because there'll be some more things unfolding.
Look out for Hype Magazine. Now, this is the first one?
Yes. So they're gonna rock.
Okay,
it out.
We making history here, you know what I mean? First one in the building.
ATL, you know what I mean? Baby, you already know.
So what we got going next? What we got coming next?
So Hype Magazine does, well, first and foremost, we gotta shout out Hip Hop Fraternity. So every Monday night, 9 p.m. at Hype Magazine Studios, you definitely wanna come out because all of your artists, labels, managers, DJs, producers, all of those individuals are in the building. And then on Wednesday nights at 7, the mixer. Generally, we're going to always see one of the legends pop in and pop out.
Hey, you're going to see one of them legends. And it's great to be able to see the legends and everything. Now, do people get in contact with you to be a part of this?
So, hold up. No. Let's get that straight. Because I'm already running like a fool. Media only. But nah. Check out Hype Magazine or longlivethelegends.com. Yep.
Hey, you heard it straight from her. Now, you want to give a shout out to anybody?
I just want to shout out everybody in the industry. Shout out to everybody in the industry. Undiscovered, emerging, mega, and mainstream. Without everybody, there would be no industry.
That's what's up. How can people tap into you? You got an Instagram?
Oh, wow. Yeah, so you can tap in. It's Sinaj Consulting Express. That's S as in Sam, E as in Elephant, N as in Nancy, O, J, Consulting, C-O-N-S-U-L-T-I-N-G, X. Yes, long live the X, P-R-E-S-S, Sinaj Consulting Express.
Hey, y'all got it. So that's a wrap for this one, and we'll be with you with the next one. This is Atlanta Unplugged, and we're out. Peace.
Somebody said hello. Turn it up! Say, turn that beat up! Say, turn that beat up!
Atlanta Unplugged. I'm your host, Steve Paul, and we're in the building with Hip Hop Legends, and I got right next to me, Shay. What's happening?
Oh, man, it's lovely tonight. A lot of people in the building, Goody Mob and Keith Murray coming through, and I'm just excited to be here.
Excited to be here, you know what I mean, checking out the legends and everything, but what pulled me was these glasses, you know what I'm saying? She over here.
Yeah.
You know? Technology driven up in this month.
You know, I had to elevate my mind a little bit. You know, I got to get tech, you know, Cali swag. That's what this is.
Okay, yeah. So you heard it. She from Cali and everything. Yeah. But you out here in Georgia now, right?
I reside in Decatur. Yes, that's correct.
Decatur, what's up?
Where's Greater?
Yeah. He said, "Where is greater?" Yeah. We'll see about that later. You know what I'm saying?
We about to do a flow up in here.
Hey, so you're an artist and everything. What type of artist are you?
I do R&B, hip hop, a little conscious music, but I'm trying to mix it up.
Okay, conscious music. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yo, that's what's up. That's what's up. You got a song out there right now?
I do. I just actually released Elevate Your Mind April 20th, so you guys can check it all out. YouTube, Spotify, please tap in.
Okay. So how's it been going tonight here at the Legends?
Oh, man, that's been beautiful. Like, a lot of people in the building. You know, everybody is just networking. We're building. And that's what we got to do as a people, really. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Everybody else doing it. Now it's our time.
Right. And you're about to perform later on, right?
Yes, I'm going to be at the after party. So if you streaming live, and if you haven't streamed live, you need to, so you don't miss it, because you don't want to miss my performance.
And if you miss it, she's going to tap in with a little secret, you know, computer eyeglasses.
Yeah.
Look at that. She about to set a new trend up in this motherfucker. Yeah. Okay, that's what's up. Shout out whoever you want to shout out.
Yeah, I want to go ahead and shout out Hip Hop Fraternity. That's my family. Everybody in the building. Hype Magazine. Hip Hop Stocks. You know what it is. Keep tuned in and tap in.
Okay, and you already said your social media?
Yes. I'm on IG. Follow me at Shea R&B Artist. That's at S-H-E R&B Artist.
Okay. Hey, she's bringing the R&B back.
Yes. Got to bring that soul into it.
We need to get that R&B blood pumping again and everything.
Yeah. Neo-spiritual. I'm creating a whole new lane.
There you go. Watch out, because we're going to shoot you with the little eye beams. So that's it. Hey, that's it. That's all. Y'all got it here. This is Atlanta Unplugged. We're at Hip Hop Legends. I'm Steve Paul, and we out.
I represent intellectual bodies. If you get good points, then it's in your business. Like Red Man, I ship with the buck. If you hit with the slip, we be all fucked up. But if you got to win, you know I can win. So my boomers on the boulevard, mini buses. Yo, I have to know the picture. I love to hate you. Cause you're free by nature. Real way to face your needs and later. Drink a style down street with them.
What's happening, y'all? It's me again, Steve Paul. This is Atlanta Unplugged. We got another guest here at Hip Hop Legends, and the guest is Talita. What's happening?
Hey, what's up?
Did I get that right?
You got it perfect.
I got it perfect.
I was going to correct you, right?
Yeah. I had to do it a few times to really get it right. You know what I'm saying? So tell us what's happening. What's happening with you? You got a show.
You know what? I would like to take credit for the show, but it's not mine. I happen to be an affiliate for Boss Talk Nation, Boss Talk TV. If you don't know what it is, y'all gotta check it out. We're on Instagram, on Facebook. We live stream on different platforms, yo. And we interview all types of music artists, all types. If you're just coming up, just starting out, or if you're just a pro, we want you on the show.
So you got Boss Talk and everything right now. So Boss Talk is in. You're representing Boss Talk right now here in the building and everything. What are you excited to see about Hip Hop Legends?
Oh my gosh! You know what? I'm not from Atlanta.
Okay.
So we don't have nothing like this in little old Shreveport, Louisiana.
Louisiana.
Louisiana. Look, yeah, I'm a long way from home, but this right here, this is exciting for me because entertainment's in my blood. I'm a talent coach. I'm a talent scout. So I mean, Atlanta's like this is like heaven.
Okay. Were you here earlier with the artist?
I had a prior engagement. I couldn't be here. No, oh, so I missed it.
You was on Black folks time. You was
oh,
on. You was
man.
On CPT
no,
time.
No, color people,
you know what I'm saying?
Don't say black, yo.
But you're here now. You know what I'm saying? You're here now. You're ready to rock out and everything like
that.
That's what's up. So you got anybody you want to shout out?
Oh, my gosh. I want to shout out Mr. Julian for sure. Boss Talk, CEO and president. This guy's amazing. We got over 100-something thousand followers. Yo, this show is the bomb. And he hired me. So he's a very smart man, too. But, yeah, shout out to Boss Talk Nation, Boss Talk TV. Y'all go look us up. Go check us out.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. You got an Instagram?
I sure do. The Instagram is actually Boss Talk Nation, and the actual Facebook is Boss Talk TV. and Boss Talk Nation as well. Me, myself, you can find me at Talita Dunn, Talita Dunn 33 on Instagram, and Talita More Dunn on Facebook. Pretty easy. My name.
Talita like Toledo, but you put the A at the end. You dig? All right.
And you better get it right.
Hey, that's Atlanta Unplugged. And that's it. That's all. We out. Peace. Atlanta Unplugged. I'm your host, Steve Paul, and we in the building at Hip Hop Legends. And I got me right next to me, Justin.
Yes, indeed. CEO of 1 Degree Inc. What's happening?
Yeah, man. How you feeling?
Blessed, man. Good to be here.
Yes, indeed. People know what you about.
1 Degree Inc., man. That's what I'm about. 1 Degree Inc. is a networking app. It allows you to connect with anybody that's within 100 feet of you via private message. So we eliminated phone numbers, emails, and learning social media names. And it also does the networking for you. Does the industry you want to network with, you can put that into our database. And if anybody within 100 feet of you works in that occupation, we're going to give you a matching notification and allow you to connect with them without ever coming into their space. So it's dope.
That is dope. You know what I mean? It's all about messing up my words. But, hey, you know what it is. You know what I'm saying? I thought he was, you know, going to bust out with a performance and everything. You know what I'm saying? But that's the performance right there. Get your money up, get your network up, and all that. Man, it's pretty dope, man. How's that been going? Are you based out here in Georgia?
I am. I'm based out here in Atlanta. I'm from North Carolina, but I've been here like 13 years. We launched in mid-March from an interview with Wallo 267, and we up 5,000 users, man, and we just get started. So download 1 Degree Inc. That thing hard, man. It's going right now, for real.
Yeah. It's going in. So you here at Hip Hop Legends. Did you get to see anybody? Did you get to see Keith Murray?
I didn't get to see Keith, but I got to see Goody Mob.
You got to see Goody Mob?
Yeah, I got to see Goody Mob earlier.
Oh, man. I ain't get to see Goody Mob. That's what you gotta get down with what he got, that one, you know what I mean, so you can see the legends and everything.
Absolutely.
That's what's up, man. Give a shout out to whoever you want to give a shout out to.
Listen, man, I just want to give a shout out to my beautiful wife, Makita, that's been holding me down behind the camera for me, representing for me. And 1 Degree, man, download 1 Degree Inc. straight like that. That's it.
All right. You got an Instagram or anything?
Yeah, man, if y'all want to connect with me, follow me on Instagram at 1 Degree Inc. CEO. That's all spelled out, 1 Degree Inc. CEO. We lit.
Hey, you said it. They lit. They on fire. Let's get it. Hey, we at Hip Hop Legends. This is Atlanta Unplugged. I'm Steve Paul. Yep. And we out. Peace.
We're suffering the freedom of great origins, natural philosopher, Mark Swift, identical metaphorical lyricist, sharp description writer, killer fighter, panty raider, party insider, ATR with the deal, how you feel? When a hundred got a kicker, had to take it like a stutter, oxymoron,
give it to me.
What's up, Atlanta? Welcome back. I'm Steve Paul, host of Atlanta Unplugged, and we here at Hip Hop Legends. And right next to me, I got Cass in the building.
What's up with it?
What's happening? How you feeling, bro?
Oh, man, real good. God is a blessing, man.
Yeah. So what you got going on?
Oh, man, I'm going crazy right now. I got this smash hit single out right now called Brick by Brick.
Okay. Brick by Brick. Have people check it out. It's on YouTube. You got a video?
Right now, you can go to www.thehiphopfraternity.com, and you can check out the new song Brick by Brick, and I also got a video to a song called Voices in My Head.
Okay. Voices in My Head. Man, this Hip Hop Fraternity, I'm hearing it. Tell us your point of view on Hip Hop Fraternity.
Hip Hop Fraternity, we are a rising brand, and we're helping the artists expand in the music business.
Okay, that's what's up. Now, you here at Hip Hop Legends. Who are you looking to see here?
I seen Keith Murray earlier. I'm looking to see Goody Mob tonight.
Yes, indeed. Hey, they some legends, right?
Yes, sir. Legends.
Yeah. And then we got to, shout out to all the legends and everything. Rest in peace to the ones that we just lost and everything, you know.
Rest in peace to Shock G.
Shock G, man. That's crazy. Rest in peace to Black Rob and rest in peace to DMX. Hey, man, give a shout out to the people you want to give a shout out to.
Hey, yo, first of all, I want to shout out my city, East St. Louis, Illinois, and the whole St. Louis, Missouri.
Okay, that's what's
up. I also want to shout out HHF.
Yes, sir. Now, how can people tap in with you?
Go follow me right now on IG at JetBoyCaz_19.
Hey, y'all heard it. Get at them. And that's Atlanta Unplugged here at Hip Hop Legends. I'm Steve Paul, and we out. Peace. This is Atlanta Unplugged. We're here at Hip Hop Legends, and I got right next to me Boss Letter. What's happening?
What's good, baby? How you doing?
I'm doing good. How you feeling?
I'm doing good. It's lit in this bitch today, huh?
You know it. So what you got going on?
Man, I got a lot of things going on. I got a single that's right now streaming on all platforms called I Do What I Want. It's playing everywhere. I actually leave on tour tomorrow with Kid Kid. Shout out to Kid Kid and 50 Cent, baby. We getting it in.
Yes, indeed. Where you coming from?
I'm from Chicago, Illinois, by the way of Texas. I stayed in Texas for a little minute, and now I'm here in Atlanta. I've been here for about a year now.
Okay. Been here for a year. Came in on a pandemic, but is that okay? Because she got her own plan with it, right?
Pandemic. I like that. Okay. Good way with the word.
Yes, indeed. So, what you expecting tonight here at Hip Hop Legends?
Man, I expect a lot of movie scenes going on. I mean, I grew up off Keith Murray's. Matter of fact, today is May 1st. Happy birthday, Mama. Rest heavenly. My mom was so much into hip hop, and Keith Murray was one of her favorite artists. So I grew up off of Keith Murray. So shout out to the legends in the building.
Yes, indeed. Keith Murray is definitely a legend. Goody Mob, definitely a legend. Hey, that's what it's here for. We want to respect our legends. Shout out, anybody you want to shout out?
Yes, I just want to say shout out to my mommy, happy birthday. Shout out to Hip Hop Fraternity, my team, Manny Mad Dog, baby, we getting it in. Shout out to BBT, my girl, Majesty, be on the lookout for our single called Highlight.
Okay, wait. So I was all about you and everything and your glory. What's happening with the hip hop fraternity?
Hip hop fraternity is a fraternity to where a lot of independent artists can go to. You don't feel like you're being robbed of your creativity. Just yesterday, we did a grand opening at the building, and on Fridays, artists get free sessions. And where you know they getting that at? Free interviews and all that. And the thing is with me, because I'm an independent artist and I'm coming up in the industry, I prefer to be independent. But we got to understand that a lot of artists, we do a lot of this on our own. So just respect the grind, man, and know the difference between somebody that's really grinding and somebody who's just doing it for the shine.
Yep, that day. She said it all. How can I tap into you?
Make sure y'all follow me at Boss Lady. That's BOZZLAYDEE number one on all platforms.
Hey, that's it. Y'all got it. Tap in. This is Atlanta Unplugged. We at Hip Hop Legends. And we out. Peace.
Run it up the candy.